In 2023, a major fire erupted at a waste recycling facility in California, ignited by a lithium-ion battery discarded improperly. This incident, causing millions of dollars in damage, is just one example of the growing risks associated with lithium-ion batteries. As these power sources become ubiquitous, powering everything from smartphones to electric vehicles, the potential for danger increases exponentially. We rely on these batteries for convenience and progress, but we must also understand their hidden dangers. The widespread use of lithium-ion batteries while revolutionizing technology has brought a new set of challenges. The very properties that make them efficient and portable, high energy density and lightweight construction also contribute to their potential for danger. These batteries contain flammable electrolytes, and under certain conditions, they can overheat and ignite, releasing harmful gases and toxic fumes. It is crucial to be aware of these risks and understand how to mitigate them. While incidents like the California fire are dramatic and devastating, the risks associated with lithium-ion batteries are not confined to large-scale events. Smaller individual battery failures can also pose significant dangers. Overheating laptops, exploding e-cigarette batteries, and even fires in electric scooters are becoming increasingly common. These incidents, often attributed to manufacturing flaws, improper handling, or simply battery age, highlight the need for greater awareness and caution in our daily interactions with these powerful energy sources. Understanding the risks associated with lithium-ion batteries is the first step in ensuring their safe and responsible use. This knowledge empowers individuals to make informed decisions about purchasing, using, and disposing of these batteries. It also underscores the need for ongoing research and development of safer battery technologies, as well as stricter regulations and safety standards for manufacturing and disposal. Only by acknowledging and addressing these challenges can we harness the benefits of lithium-ion batteries while minimizing their potential for harm. Thermal runaway is a critical danger associated with lithium-ion batteries. It's a chain reaction that starts with overheating, leading to a self-perpetuating cycle of rising temperatures. Imagine a snowball rolling down a hill, growing bigger and faster. That's similar to what happens inside a battery experiencing thermal runaway. The process starts when a lithium-ion battery overheats, perhaps due to overcharging or external heat. This elevated temperature causes the battery's internal components to break down, releasing more heat. This heat further accelerates the breakdown process, creating a vicious cycle of escalating temperatures. As the temperature continues to climb, the battery's internal pressure increases, potentially leading to a rupture and the release of flammable gases. The consequences of thermal runaway can be severe. The rapid release of heat and flammable gases can cause fires and explosions, posing significant risks to people and property. Furthermore, the fumes released during thermal runaway contain toxic chemicals that can be harmful if inhaled. These risks underscore the importance of handling lithium-ion batteries with care and following manufacturer guidelines for charging and storage. Preventing thermal runaway is crucial for ensuring the safe use of lithium-ion batteries. Manufacturers are continually working to improve battery design and incorporate safety features that reduce the risk of overheating. These features include sophisticated battery management systems that monitor temperature and regulate charging, as well as physical barriers that prevent internal short circuits. However, users also play a vital role in preventing thermal runaway by avoiding overcharging, using compatible chargers, and storing batteries in cool, dry environments. Lithium-ion battery fires present unique challenges for firefighters. Unlike conventional fires fueled by wood or paper, lithium-ion battery fires burn hotter and for a longer duration. Extinguishing these blazes requires specialized tactics and equipment, and even then, the risks are significant. The high energy density of lithium-ion batteries means they contain a considerable amount of stored energy that can fuel a fire. When these batteries ignite, they release intense heat and flammable gases, making them difficult to extinguish with traditional methods. Water, typically effective in putting out fires, can be less effective on lithium-ion battery fires. and may even exacerbate the situation by reacting with the lithium and producing flammable hydrogen gas. Firefighters need specialized training and equipment to combat lithium-ion battery fires effectively. High-volume water streams can help cool the batteries and suppress flames, but copious amounts of water are needed due to the intense heat. In some cases, firefighters may use specialized extinguishing agents, such as Class D fire extinguishers designed for combustible metals, to smother the flames and prevent reignition. The aftermath of a lithium-ion battery fire also presents unique challenges. Even after the flames are extinguished, the batteries can continue to generate heat and potentially reignite hours or even days later. This phenomenon, known as thermal reignition, requires firefighters to monitor the affected area carefully and be prepared to intervene if necessary. Furthermore, the debris from a lithium-ion battery fire can contain toxic materials that pose environmental and health risks. Lithium, the key component of lithium-ion batteries, is extracted from the earth through mining operations that carry significant environmental consequences. These operations consume vast amounts of water and energy, disrupt local ecosystems, and leave behind a trail of pollution. As demand for lithium soars, driven by the growing battery market, so too do the environmental impacts of its extraction. Lithium mining primarily occurs in salt flats, vast arid regions where lithium-rich brine is pumped from underground reservoirs. Extracting lithium from this brine requires enormous amounts of water, a precious resource in these already arid environments. The process can deplete local water sources, disrupting delicate ecosystems and impacting local communities that rely on these resources. The environmental impact of lithium mining extends beyond water consumption. The extraction process also requires substantial energy inputs, contributing to greenhouse gas emissions. Furthermore, the chemicals used in processing lithium can contaminate surrounding soil and water sources, posing risks to wildlife and human health. The large-scale land disruption associated with mining operations also disrupts habitats and can displace local wildlife. Efforts are underway to mitigate the environmental impact of lithium mining. Researchers are exploring alternative lithium extraction technologies that reduce water consumption and minimize environmental damage. Companies are also investing in more sustainable mining practices, such as water recycling and responsible waste management. However, the growing demand for lithium requires ongoing vigilance and innovation to ensure that the environmental costs of this essential resource do not outweigh its benefits. Section 5, the complexities of recycling. Recycling lithium-ion batteries is crucial for minimizing their environmental impact and conserving valuable resources. However, the recycling process is complex and challenging, requiring specialized facilities and expertise. Unlike simpler materials, lithium-ion batteries contain a mix of valuable metals and hazardous components, making their safe and efficient recycling a multifaceted task. The first step in recycling lithium-ion batteries is dismantling them safely, separating the various components. This process requires skilled technicians who can handle the batteries without triggering short circuits or releasing hazardous materials. Once dismantled, the individual components, including lithium, cobalt, nickel, and manganese, are separated and processed for reuse. Extracting valuable metals from lithium-ion batteries requires specialized techniques and facilities. These metals are often chemically bound within the battery's structure, requiring sophisticated chemical processes to liberate them. These processes can be energy intensive and generate hazardous waste, necessitating careful management and disposal. While recycling lithium-ion batteries is essential, it's not a perfect solution. The recycling process itself consumes energy and resources, and not all materials can be recovered efficiently. Moreover, the growing volume of lithium-ion batteries reaching end of life poses a significant challenge for recycling infrastructure. Scaling up recycling capacity and improving recycling technologies are crucial to keep pace with the increasing volume of batteries requiring processing. Section 6. Dangers of short circuits and overcharging. Two common dangers associated with lithium-ion batteries are short circuits and overcharging. Both can lead to overheating and potentially trigger the dreaded thermal runaway. Understanding these risks and taking preventive measures are crucial for ensuring the safe use of these batteries. A short circuit occurs when the positive and negative terminals of a battery come into direct contact, creating a surge of electrical current. This sudden surge generates heat, which can damage the battery and potentially lead to thermal runaway. Short circuits can be caused by physical damage to the battery, manufacturing defects, or improper handling. Overcharging occurs when a battery is charged beyond its capacity, stressing its internal components and generating excess heat. This heat can damage the battery's chemistry, reduce its lifespan, and increase the risk of thermal runaway. Overcharging can be caused by using incompatible chargers, leaving batteries plugged in for extended periods, or malfunctioning charging circuitry. Preventing short circuits and overcharging requires vigilance and adherence to safety guidelines. Use only compatible chargers designed for your specific battery type, and avoid overcharging by unplugging batteries once they are fully charged. Inspect batteries regularly for signs of physical damage, such as cracks or dents, and handle batteries with care to avoid dropping or crushing them. Manufacturers are also implementing safety features to mitigate the risks of short circuits and overcharging. Battery management systems, BMS, monitor voltage and current during charging, preventing overcharging and detecting potential short circuits. Some batteries also incorporate physical barriers to prevent internal short circuits, adding an extra layer of protection. Section 7. Toxic leaks and health hazards. Lithium-ion batteries contain a cocktail of chemicals, some of which are toxic and can pose health risks if released. Leaks can occur due to damage, manufacturing flaws, or improper disposal, exposing individuals to harmful substances. Understanding the potential health hazards and taking appropriate precautions are essential for safe handling and disposal. The electrolyte solution inside lithium-ion batteries contains flammable and corrosive chemicals that can irritate the skin and eyes upon contact. Inhalation of fumes from leaking batteries can cause respiratory irritation, headaches, and nausea. In severe cases, exposure to high concentrations of these chemicals can lead to more serious health problems. Another concern is the heavy metals present in lithium-ion batteries, such as cobalt and nickel. These metals can leach into the environment if batteries are disposed of improperly, contaminating soil and water sources. Exposure to heavy metals can have long-term health consequences, including organ damage and developmental problems. Preventing leaks and minimizing exposure to toxic materials require careful handling and proper disposal of lithium-ion batteries. Avoid crushing, puncturing, or incinerating batteries, as these actions can release harmful chemicals. If a battery is damaged or leaking, handle it with gloves and avoid contact with skin and eyes. Dispose of batteries responsibly through designated collection points or recycling centers. Manufacturers are also working to develop less toxic battery chemistries, exploring alternative materials that reduce the environmental and health risks associated with lithium-ion batteries. Research into solid-state batteries, which use solid electrolytes instead of flammable liquids, offers a promising avenue for safer and more environmentally friendly battery technology. Section 8. The future of batteries. Balancing innovation and responsibility. The future of battery technology is bright, with ongoing research and development pushing the boundaries of energy storage and performance. However, as we strive for innovation, we must also prioritize safety and environmental responsibility, ensuring that the next generation of batteries is both powerful and sustainable. Researchers are exploring new battery chemistries that offer higher energy density, faster charging times, and longer lifespans. Solid-state batteries, for example, hold the potential to revolutionize energy storage, offering significant improvements in safety and performance. These advancements promise to power everything from electric vehicles to portable electronics with greater efficiency and sustainability. However, as we embrace new battery technologies, we must learn from the challenges posed by lithium-ion batteries. Thorough safety testing, responsible sourcing of materials, and robust recycling programs will be crucial for mitigating the risks and minimizing the environmental impact of future battery technologies. The pursuit of better batteries must be driven by a holistic approach that considers the entire life cycle of these energy sources. From the extraction of raw materials to manufacturing, use, and disposal, every stage presents opportunities for improvement and innovation. By prioritizing safety, sustainability, and ethical sourcing, we can ensure that the future of battery technology is as bright for the planet as it is for our technological advancements. Ultimately, the future of batteries lies in striking a balance between innovation and responsibility. By embracing a cautious yet optimistic approach, we can harness the transformative power of battery technology while safeguarding our planet and ourselves from its potential dangers. The journey towards a sustainable energy future requires not only scientific breakthroughs, but also a commitment to responsible development and use, ensuring that the benefits of battery technology are enjoyed by generations to come.